I would like to invite you all to participate in the celebration of World Environment Day, 5th of June, with the theme of Beat Plastic Pollution. We are facing a situation of more than 8 million tons of plastic being transported to the oceans every year. This effort at raising awareness at the world level with the Race for Water boat, which is fueled by wind energy, by hydrogen energy, and by solar energy, is an effort to show that technology can help us in arriving at a solution to this problem.
Join us to beat plastic pollution!